Okay, people, in this video I'm going to show a little bit to show the simple recipe for this fish. I'm going to cut it and make a sauce and then cook.
We also need to have, so we cooked it. One, 2, 3, 4. So that's 4 pieces. Just a little bit of onion. Okay. That's the onion. We're going to prepare the sauce. With the sauce you need black pepper, garlic powder. This one I just added to it. Sometimes I use, sometimes I don't, or most of the time I don't. And we have oyster sauce, of course, mustard, vinegar, and soy sauce. So let's start with garlic. Okay, about this sauce, this is also good for barbecue. You can use it with chicken, ribs, steak. It's the same, it's kind of like sauce, or you use it as a marinate. Been doing this for so long, so I know how much I can put in here. And then next, this one. Just that, about that much. Next is this. Have it open. So like I said, if you want a good taste marinade, barbecue, try this sauce. Try this one for a marinade. This one is really good with the barbecue, which is not that much. And you put soy sauce. How much do you want? About that. A little bit of vinegar. And I forgot paprika, so this is the paprika. Paprika you can use with about anything. Chicken, ribs, steak, you name it. Okay. The fork and start stirring. And it's all coming together. And trust me, with this sauce, you would love it. It smells so good. It's like I'm ready to barbecue, or I'm making a sauce for the barbecue. The good thing is when you cook the fish, it's not really taste, I mean smelling, like fishy. It's done. Oh, I need to taste it just to see how salty it is. It's a little bit. So the trick is, if it's too salty for you, add a little bit of vinegar. Just a little bit. And this is the trick that will take away the salty part. This one. I mean the panta. The oyster sauce. This is the magic one. And mix it again. This is just for the fish that if you want a different sauce, then this is the one. Now make sure it's in the sauce. And about 5-10 minutes cook. Should be ready to eat. Like I said, this is the one you use is mustard, panda, oyster sauce, vinegar, garlic powder, black pepper, paprika, soy sauce. Those are the only. You use all this to make this sauce or to make marinade for the barbecue. Oh, and I forgot one. Another one. This is the one. It's the lemon. Just because you just want the flavor. You don't want it sour. So you have just to put a little bit of this just to flavor it. Because the lemon is really good taste. Because if you put too much, it's going to be sour. And I don't think you like that. Again, while I'm waiting for the fish cooking right now, I'm fixing my chew. This is like a smoke break. But I don't smoke. I chew this. This is what they call marinate. It comes with the lime, cigarette, and the leaf. But I don't chew the leaf. I know some of the military guys, my friends, they tried it. And it's too strong for them. So I'm going to show you how you fix it. But this is my smoke break while the fish is cooking. So I peel the skin off. Because I don't want my mouth to be green. Since I don't chew the leaf. There's a leaf that comes with it, but if you chew it, it's turned red. You put how much lime you want, like me, I'm gonna use a little bit. If you put too much, it's gonna burn your mouth. So you just put a little bit. And like I said, in the military when I do this, they freaked out because they never saw somebody eating cigarette. But us islanders, we eat the cigarette, we chew it. This cigarette is like protect our mouth from burning from the lime, this powder. To me it's like that. That's how I chew. Peel the skin off. Put lime, cigarette, and then chew. It's done. Oh, by the way, this sauce you can use it with the chicken also. Chicken ribs, not just the barbecue but to cook it. So let's take a piece out and see. Let's take just this one. Oh yeah, look at that. That looks so good and smells so good. Let's not smell fishy.
There's the meal. Fish, rice, and taro.
I forgot. I'm not here by myself. I have somebody staying with me. So she's gonna eat the tail. This part. She loves fish too. With rice. So I'm gonna give her this one. And that somebody is right here. This is Bella. Waiting for her food. Hold on, because it's hot. She loved taro too, so I gave her this piece of taro. So I'm gonna mix her rice with fish, get all the bones out. Because she doesn't know how to eat when there is bone. After a little bit, mix it up. She really loves local food. Taro, breadfruit, you know, copra, coconut, and I'll go put it in her plate. This her plate needs to be clean, but I'll clean it tomorrow. We love fish.
How is it, Bella? Does it taste good?